Well, we've definitely had nicer mornings. 2 inches of rain yesterday, which means gravel import is shut down for the day. But fortunately, we had a hell of a week last week. Here's what we got done on the barn.